Good morning, and thank you for tuning in to the Live and Five show where we are living live. I'm Jimmy Tang.
And I'm Alexis Nelquez. Can power bands increase a user's energy?
And there's a men cologne that makes you smell like meat. Stay tuned to find out more.
Will the Trojans be looking forward to a sunny weekend?
And who's able to move on in the NBA playoff?
All of this and much more.
Right after this break.
Why are you glad you got a yearbook last year?
Well, look at how fabulous it is. I mean, everything's in color. Look at the graphics.
I wanted to see my friends, what they look like last year, because we all look like little kids last year, so it's kind of funny to see them.
I'm glad because I can see my old friends that were in eighth grade that are going to ninth grade now.
I'm glad I got a yearbook last year because my table at my house was short, a little short, so I had to put it underneath the table so I could keep it stable.
Because it kept me in touch with all my memories from seventh grade.
I'm glad I got a yearbook last year because it's great memorabilia, and it's good to just, now as a ninth grader, just to look back.
Welcome back, and now to the news.
Five Guys teams up with Test Off Academy to help raise funds for the Red Carpet Media Festival. Five Guys will donate 20% of your purchase on next Thursday, May 19th. From 6 to 8 p.m. You can join the fundraiser at Cerritos Fall next to Target, 11461 South Street, Cerritos. Come out, buy a burger, and support the red carpet.
Are you attending Artesia High School next year? Well, would you like to join ASB? Artesia's ASB will be here next Thursday, May 19th. See Ms. Lopez for a sign-up form.
Hey, Bacon. Oh, no, whoa. The 5KU Club is going on strong. You can join the walk. You can join and walk with Mrs. Weiss. Also, you can check through the list of Trojans who participated at the 5K, at the testoff.ms.com. Sorry,
I'm not reading well. My contacts are good. I don't know Jimmy's excuse, though.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah. Have you lost your jacket, shoes, retainer, jewelry, or anything else? Well, if you go by the student office to go claim your items. All items not claimed will be donated to charity.
It's not nice.
I don't know. What's your excuse, then?
I'm tired.
Me too.
Okay, hey bacon lovers, a new product was released in March that might get you sizzling. Oh my God. Okay, Farganay has created a bacon-scented cologne for men. The maker of this bacon-scented cologne says it triggers pleasant memories. Bacon creators combined 11 different oils to build this unique scent. Customers can purchase this product online at Farganay.com, and it is available in two flavors, maple white and gold. So hey man, stop acting like a pig and start smelling like one.
Okay, power bands, real or fake? Coworkers Lucas Howards and Anthony Zell wanted a way to improve athletes around the world and develop the power balance wristband. It supposedly increases the athlete's energy by wearing a band with holographic technology and acts like a remedy to aid the user. The idea is that the band regulates the body flow and improves the body's overall performance. Famous athletes including Shaquille O'Neal have been spotted using them. Shaq claims that by wearing the power balance, he helped his team win by 57 points against the Phoenix Suns, and he's been wearing it ever since. Many people say that the power band really works, and it is a great success, although some people are still skeptical. Hey, Angelica has one of those. I want one.
I had one, but I returned it.
Why?
It's so expensive.
Wow, okay. Taking a look at TopSoft's calendar, today is the minimum day of College Friday, and after school is the Italian ice sales. Next week is ice cream sales. Tuesday is the Science Club. Wednesday is Spirit Day. Thursday is Artesia ASB visiting TopSoft and Five Guys fundraiser. And finally, Friday is the minimum day, College Friday, and Italian ice sales after school. And that wraps up the ongoing events. Let's go to Victoria Lee with the weather. Good morning, Victoria.
Good morning, Alexis. This weekend will be sunny with a couple of clouds, and the temperature will be in the 60s or 70s, so it's going to be kind of cool. So yeah, let's take a look at the map. Oh, okay. The only city that will be rainy in the west will be Medford, while Oklahoma City will be the only windy city. While all the storms will be on the east, the Midwest is going to be the only sunny area. Let's take a look at the Friday forecast. Today and tomorrow through Sunday will be partly cloudy, while Monday will be clearing up, leading up to Tuesday, where it's going to get partly cloudy again. The temperature will start at the 70s today, but we'll be dropping to the 60s. Let's bring it over to Dion with the web poll.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm Dion Thomas with the web poll. For today, we have Russell. Good morning, Russell.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
That's good. Well, will you please read this week's web poll?
Would you like new clubs on campus?
Well, here's what you said, Trojans.
Yeah. I don't think they should.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Why?
Because then more people will become friends.
Of their educational and for them to, instead of getting in trouble in their studies.
It'll cost TopSoft a lot of money.
Because then the teachers won't have their own time.
Because there might not be teachers to suit them.
Like they could do stuff like a singing club or a dancing club or something.
If they're learning different things.
Because they might start a gang.
What kind of club would you start?
A homework club.
Dieting.
A sports club or like a cooking club.
A dancing club.
A cooking club?
Like where you can meet new people, talk to them, like compare differences.
If there was a new club, would you join it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Sure.
No.
No.
Yes.
Do you think clubs would affect financially?
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Well, here are the past results for this week's web poll. 57% of you guys said yes, 17% of you guys said no, and 26% of you guys said it depends. Well, we want to hear from you. Be sure to visit us online at live5show.com to vote. Send your comments to web poll at live5show.com, and if it's good, we'll read it on the air. So, Russell, what do you think of our new web poll? Were block periods a good idea for star testing?
Yeah, because we need lots of time for testing.
Oh, I agree. Well, any shout-outs?
Huh? Shout-outs? Oh, I would like to give a shout-out to Caitlin Carl.
Okay. Well, before we go, Russell has an amazing talent. He can do the Rubik's Cube in a minimal amount of time. Can I mess it up for you?
Sure.
So how long have you been doing this?
For a year now.
Really? Oh, well, is it natural or did you have to learn it?
I learned it off YouTube.
Oh, that's cool. Great things we can find on the internet. Well, do you teach your sister or no?
No.
Oh, she's too young?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, let's see how it works. Whoa, that's fast. Whoa, that's like, that's amazing. Wow. That's cool. Maybe I should learn how to do that. That's cool. Your fingers are moving so fast. Oh, wow.
Benny.
You must have practiced a lot on that.
There.
Oh, good job! Woo! Wow! So, do you do that all the time?
Yeah, kind of.
Okay, so that's probably like your favorite hobby.
Yeah.
Hobby there. Oh, well, thank you so much. Well, that's all my time for today. Back to you, Jimmy.
Thank you, Dion. You know what I'm going to do after school? I'm going to go on YouTube and start searching how to do a Rubik's Cube thing. Okay, anyways, it's now time to swing into action with the Live and Fire Sports Report with Aaron. Good morning, how you doing?
Good morning, Jimmy. Good. From the North Pole to South Pole and everything in between, this is Live and Fire Sports. I'm Aaron. The NBA second round playoffs are coming to an end, and some teams continued on. The Chicago Bulls' 93-73 win last night put them ahead of the Atlanta Hawks as they moved on. The Heat were also able to move on when they surprisingly beat the Boston Celtics 97-87. Oklahoma City and the Grizzlies still aren't finished with their series, and Oklahoma is in the lead 3-2. If Oklahoma is able to win tonight, they'll advance to the next round. Sadly, our LA Lakers were demolished by the Dallas Mavericks, losing their series 0-4. No biggie, for sure they'll be back next year, although Phil Jackson won't be their coach anymore since he's retiring. Before I go, shout out to everyone going to Astro Camp. Have fun. Back to you, Jimmy.
Thank you, Aaron. I'd like to give a shout out to David. I forgot his last name. I'm so sorry. Okay, anyways, it's time to test your knowledge today, Zaley, for round one. It's not David Liu.
Who was the first billionaire in the world? Bill Gates, Henry Ford, Donald Trump, or John D. Rockefeller?
Donald.
Hey, guys.
Oh.
I was right.
Oh, Donald.
Is it David? Does he have glasses?
No.
Oh, no.
It's because, look. Wait, we have to wait for that
Why
to go.
Why are
on.
You reading bad then? What's
wait,
your excuse?
Wait, oh look, I have a Band-Aid. I'm hurt. That's why I can't read well.
Yeah, the cut on your finger affects your eye.
That like doesn't affect your eye at all.
Yes, the blood circulation. I don't know. Anyways, visit our website to watch today's broadcast online at liveandfiveshow.com and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
That's the end of today's show. We'll see you back here Monday morning.
Just no turning back when your heart's under attack. Gonna give everything.